This is how to ride a bike through a 6 foot deep puddle.
The plan is to fill the bars with sand, seat tube with sand, tires with water, and then I'm going to have a backpack full of rocks on my back, because I think the main thing is just going to be getting enough traction on the ground to kind of drive through the water.